Director Imtiaz Ali hopes that with this upcoming film, Jab Harry Met Sejal, he has been able to justify the huge talent that his film's lead actor, Shah Rukh Khan, is, and says that he is an admirer of the lead lady, Anushka Sharma.
It was the greatest experience to work with Shah Rukh. He is the most gracious, funny, passionate person, filmmaker, friend that one can hope for. It's his kindness that the film has turned out very well, and I'm very, very happy that after all I got a chance to work with the Shah Rukh Khan. I hope that I have been able to justify the huge talent and the huge resource that man is. Anushka, I have been an admirer of for a long time. I was waiting for the day that I could work with her, and now I have. And it's only very good she's not here, because I can praise her freely.
Jab Harry Met Sejal is releasing on the 4th August. A grand event was organized for the song launch at a restaurant in Mumbai. Imtiaz was accompanied at the event by Shah Rukh and Anushka Sharma.